Stay there.
Thank you.
Got it.
Thank you.
right now.
What do you think?
Jumping in jacks.
Yeah.
You're probably right. You gotta cut down on the jet, I guess. Now don't start talking crazy!
These days. When you turn up, you're dead. Only a fucking coward hides.
Thank you.
stirred up over nothing.
Seeing things.
Sure you saw something? Nothing here. The jet will make you jittery.
Hearing shit.
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days. Just noise. Just noise. Who's out there? Gonna be fun!
Someone's out there!
Coward. Be going crazy.
What
nothing. At least it sure as hell looks that way.
Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Harem 95.
Oh. you got left in?
Thank you.
Yes.
Hey, who's there?
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me. Ha! Found yourself! I've done this hundreds of times. Think you'll be any different? Only a fucking coward hides. Shit!
someone's out there. Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
nice.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Fire!
Thank you. You find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
The Minutemen could use someone like you. You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead. So I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered?
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. We were the only a few of us got out. We never found a safe place.
Mm-hmm. As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up. But I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen. And the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new General. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. A pack of ghouls has holed up near a settlement. They could use our help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get, so see what you can do to help.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
This place is starting to look like a proper home, thanks to you.
Another settlement has sent word that they need our help. Here's where they are. I hope you can help them. We've got to show people they can count on the Minutemen again. Another day. Is there something you need?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor, after all the help you gave me. Anything else?
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
Thank you.
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
gotten through.
Thank you. You're with the Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls has holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
Are ghouls a common problem?
We're usually fine to deal with one or two, but more than that, well...
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.